this part of the website is basically for me to get stuff out of me. Like, I found whenever I read the Bible and I pray every day, like, I mean, whenever I'm with God, basically, He starts to fill me with stuff, whether it's sermons or just... I have to get it out. Without a continuous flow, and without me pouring out, then it gets stagnant, like a pond. And like a pond, it starts to stink after a while. This part of the website's basically for me to let this out of me.